Well, good afternoon all. Sunny day here. Supposed to be in the low 50s, but a little bit cooler with that wind. But going through some buckets today, kind of sorting out rocks. We got stuff here that needs polish that I forgot all about. Polishing that stuff. Yeah, just get so much going and stick them in buckets, forget all about them. And the favorite, what I was starting to do is got a bunch of Montana agate. And this is the stuff I pulled out that I think I can get some iris out of it. So I put them in there, sorted everything out, then I got found another bucket of small agates I'm going to start cutting. But the prize today was this little container here. And I think I just started sticking stuff in there and get to it later. And some pretty cool stuff in here. Some of the stuff, I don't even know what it is, but here's a baculite. That is all calcite. The only trace of the baculite fossil is you can see some of the suture designs on it. That tells you what it is. It's pretty cool. This is going on my collection. Not a big piece, but pretty cool. And this guy looks like topaz. I don't know where it came from. It's heavy, really heavy for its size. If I can get it up to show you what's going on there with it. Looks like there's fractures pretty much where you need to cut it and stuff. I'm gonna put it on the wheel, see what I can do with it. Nice little piece. I don't even know if it's topaz, I'm just guessing. Pretty heavy for quartz. I've messed with a lot of quartz. I don't know. Who knows, could be quartz too. But and that's going in the house. Going into the side, we'll put them over there. I'll probably forget about them. And this is stuff I forgot about. This guy here is dino bone. Like I can work him a little bit, a little fracture right there, but that's all right. Still get some pieces out of it. Still workable. Maybe I'll just polish this side and leave it that way it is there. What else they got in the goodie box? There's some petrified wood. It's a piece of round. Got the knots in it. Pretty carboned up, black, but I think I'll just run it on the buffer wheel on the outside of it. Keep it that way as a display. Rounds are fun to get. Scaphite. Found this guy in Montana. So it's a piece within a piece. See the sutures going through it. Oh, this is an ammonite. Yeah, there you go. This is an ammonite. I think I was going to rebuild him, but most of it's there. Maybe I'll just put a shine on him. Just leave him like that. But this one's a male, as you can tell by the horns on the side. Montana, bear paw formation. There's another one here. And I might just do the same with him too. This is a male. Like I said, you could tell by the feel on the side, just got the bumps. I'd say about a quarter of it's missing. But these shine up pretty good. Most of them shine up brown, but if they shine up red, it's pretty rare. I've never found a red one yet. This is Montana find, bear paw formation, central Montana. Pretty cool. I guess some's better than none, right? And then Nautilus. These are from the Glendive, Montana area. It's not a very good one here, but it'll do a polish. They're about 175 million years old. I might pop on him a little bit, see what happens. Some more dino bone, it looks like. Just kind of a piece of dino bone. There we go, something to work with a little bit. Clean it up, looks like it's red. Got a little lot of dirt on it. I cleaned that out of there. What else we got in here? Okay. Nice little crystal. Looks like I could clean it up a little bit. Get in here, you can see the little rainbow effects on it. Pretty nice inside there. Mr. Sun, where you at? Yeah, I think I'll work on him a little bit. Put him on the diamond wheel and touch it up. Yeah, I might sell him, might keep it, who knows. Pretty cool piece. I don't know where it came from at all. Maybe somebody gave it to me. It was in a bucket of rocks when I bought it. There's another piece of a baculite. This is when sutures break. This is where they break at. Some of them are pretty cool. Sometimes you get pictures of animals and stuff on them. But I'll just polish him up on the wheel. Put a for sale sign on him. And I got a piece of a scaphite here. I'm not too bad on this side. See where the chambers broke loose. See where they start. Start out small and they just keep going around and around and around. Oh, not a bad one. I'll put him on the wheel too. Get some color out on him. What else is in here? I haven't a clue what this one is at all. He's got some orange, some white going on with him. Well, a little bit different. Probably put him on the trim saw. Dress it up a little bit. Maybe throw it in the tumbler after a while. Get a shine put on it. Now here is a funny looking piece of baculite. That's the same baculite, the suture. But look at how much got ate away. This has been laying on the topsoil for a long time. Oddball, isn't it? About 175 million years old from the Bear Paw Formation, Central Montana. Pretty odd. Yeah, see them two go together like that. What else we got in here? Got a plate. Crystal plate. Calcite, maybe? Yeah, that's what it is. I guess calcite plate. Pretty heavy, though. Got this in Central Montana, too. What else we got in here? More dino bone. See the cell structure? There's the core. I think what I'll do is I'm going to trim this side and face it. Get a better idea of the core. I think I'll just leave it just the way it is then. I don't know what part of the bone it's on. This is probably from Montana too, or Utah. I'm thinking Montana. Okay. What we got here? Little snail. Kind of broke. Huh. I got a little miniature vacuolites. Got some nice colors to him, don't he? I'm gonna put him on the wheel and buck him out. They get pretty small. There's another vacuolite. Pretty small dude there, ain't it? Ooh. There's another one. Yeah, when I go out, I get all the vacuolites. I don't care what size they are. But just want to focus and see the sutures on him, too. You gonna focus? You're not gonna focus. Oh, maybe my camera needs a new set of lenses. I'll take him to the eye doctor. Okay. But you get the idea. He's pretty small too. There you go. See the sutures? There they are. Pretty cool. Now I even got the biggest one of all. Vacuolite. Little sutures on him. Just about all calcite. Pretty small. I think the biggest one I've got is 29 and a half inches. And this guy here is only a partial. I can't remember the name of him, but it's two pieces. Just curls up. Pioneers in Central Montana too. And I showed you that back here, right? And that's what I found in that little pile there. That's kind of a surprise, a good surprise. Well, appreciate you guys going on the memory trail with me. Talk to you later. Bye.